back in the hills of Missouri, in a little mountain town. I met a girl with blue eyes and black hair by name of Audrey Brown. She lived with her pa on a rundown farm, and he worked her like she was his slave. And I swore that I would make her mine and take that girl away. One night her daddy came to my door, and his face was dark and wide. Harsh and clear came the news I still hear, that Audrey carried my child. Then pulling his pistol from out of his coat, these dreadful words he gave: "Before I see you take her from me, I'll see you in your grave."
Audrey Brown, but a